of good sportsmanship by observing the rules of fair play. Any verbal, written, or physical conduct related to race, gender, ethnicity, disability, sexual orientation, or religion shall not be tolerated, may subject the violator to ejection, and may result in penalty as being assessed against your team. Each one is requested to take personal responsibility for keeping this competition at a high level of good sportsmanship. And fans, a reminder, tonight's game is being live streamed on YouTube. Please visit SJ Sports Talk on YouTube. Deshaun Hendricks on the play-by-play, Harry Sachs on the color. SJ Sports Talk on YouTube. Number 9, Mike Simeon, to kick off for Egg Harbor Township. Number 6, Rolando Henry. Number 7, Stephen Little, are deep for the Bulldogs. Number 22, Dominic Jenkins, recovers the kickoff. Bridgeton takes over possession, first and 10 at their own 41. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. 77, Noah Holiday on the stop. Gain of 7, second and 3 at the 48. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. He's got enough for Bridgeton first down. Holiday on the tackle. Gain of 5 for Harper. First and 10 Bulldogs at the Eagles 47. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. He stopped for no gain. Second and 10 at the 47. Thank you. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Number seven, Evan Mensch on the tackle. Gain of five by Pritchett. Third and five at the 42. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Credit Pritchett with a gain of four before his forward progress is stopped. Fourth and one for the Bulldogs at the Egg Harbor Township 38. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. He's got a Bridgeton first down. Gain of 18 by Pritchett. First and 10 Bulldogs at the Egg Harbor Township 20-yard line. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. No gain. Second and 10 at the 20. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier, on the toss from Howe. Loss of three. Third and 13 for the Bulldogs at the 23. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains two. It's fourth and 11 at the 21.
Pop and shake it, pop and shake it, pop.
Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper is stopped for a loss, and the Eagles will take over on downs at their own 25-yard line. It's a loss of four by Harper. Number 21, Gishard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains five, second and five at the 30. Number 21, Gishard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains 10, and an Eagles first down at their own 40. Bridgeton calls timeout, their first. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier. Number six, Rolando Henry on the tackle. Council gains four, second and six at the 44. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier. Number six, Rolando Henry on the tackle. Council gains five. It's third and one for the Eagles at their own 49. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier. Jarrell Burks leading the charge for the tackle. But Council picks up enough for an Eagles first down. Gain of two, first and 10 at the Bridgeton 49. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier. Number seven, Stephen Little, finally brings down Council. Council gains 18, First and 10 Eagles at the Bridgeton 31. Number 21, Gashard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains 6. Second and 4 at the 25. Number 21, Gashard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains 11 and another Eagles first down. First and 10 at the 14. Penalty flag prior to the snap. False start against Egg Harbor Township. 5-yard infraction. Back the Eagles up. First and 15. They're on 19. Number 4, Human Council, the ball carrier. Council gains 9. Second and 6 for the Eagles at the 10. Number 21, Gashard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains 4. It's 3rd and 2 at the 6. Number 21, Gashard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains 1. He's short of the first down. It's 4th and 1 for Egg Harbor Township at the 5-yard line. Number 6, Bradley Smith, the ball carrier. Smith gains 1 and an Eagles first down. First and goal, Egg Harbor Township at the Bridgeton 4. Number 5, Calvin Johnson is in for an Egg Harbor Township touchdown. 4-yard touchdown run by number 5, Calvin Johnson. Number 9, Mike Simeon on for the point after. Out of the hold of number 15, Chris Shaw. Simeon's point after is no good. With 22 seconds remaining in the first quarter, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 6, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 0. Number 3, Antonio Wilmore, falls on the kickoff. Bridgeton takes over possession, first and 10 at their own 29. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains 3, second and 7 at the 32. And that's the end of the first quarter with the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 6, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 0. Fans, congratulations to the Bridgeton High School boys soccer team for defeating Lower Cape May yesterday by a score of 6-0. It's the boys' first win on the season, starting out 1-0. You can check them out tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., right here at the Robert C. Family Thompson Sports Complex as the Bulldogs take on Middle Township at 10 a.m. tomorrow. And congratulations to our girls soccer team who defeated Lower Cape May today by a score of 6-0 also. A hat trick by Adelina Wilkes. Congratulations to both the boys and girls soccer teams, off to a good start. And fans, a reminder that tonight's game is also being streamed on the Bridgeton Public Schools YouTube television station. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. No gain by Pritchett. Third and seven at the 32. Number 11, Dante Howell's pass, intended for number 6, Rolando Henry. Incomplete. It's 4th and 7 for the Bulldogs at their own 32. Number one, Brian Pritchett on the punt for Bridgeton. Yard punt by Pritchett. Egg Harbor possession, 1st and 10 at their own 43. Number 6, Bradley Smith's pass is complete to number 1, Bryce Jackson, for an Eagles touchdown. 57-yard touchdown pass, Bradley Smith to Bryce Jackson. Egg Harbor Township calls timeout. Number 4, Keeman Council, the ball carrier, and he is in for the 2-point conversion. 10 minutes, 32 seconds left in the second quarter. Egg Harbor Township Eagles, 14. The Bridgeton Bulldogs, 0. Number five, Gary Harper on the return of the kickoff. Harper returns it 9 yards, first and 10 Bridgeton at their own 34. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Pritchett's got enough for a Bridgeton first down. Gain of 11, first and 10 at the 45. Number 11, Dante Howe, the ball carrier. Howe loses two. Second and 12 at the 43. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Pritchett gains six to the 49. It's third and six for the Bulldogs. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Number 18, Noah Nural Islam Dawkins on the tackle. Loss of four by Pritchett. Make that a loss of three, and it's fourth and nine at the 46. Number 23, John Lazos on the return. Number six, Rolando Henry on the tackle. Egg Harbor Township possession, first and 10 at their own 30-yard line. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier. Council gains a first down for the Eagles, pushed out of bounds by number two, Jarrell Perks. Council gains 17, first and 10 at the 47. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier. Gain of five on the play. Second and five at the Bridgeton 48. Number six, Bradley Smith, the ball carrier. Timeout by the officials for a measurement. First down Eagles. Gain of five by Smith on that play. First and 10, Egg Harbor Township at the Bridgeton 43. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier, and he is in for an Egg Harbor Township touchdown. 43-yard touchdown run by number four, Keeman Council. Number four, Keeman Council is in for the two-point conversion with 6 minutes, 4 seconds remaining in the second quarter. The Egg Harbor Township Eagles, 22. The Bridgeton Bulldogs, 0. Fans, a couple of scores of note. Third quarter, Winslow Township 21, Delsey 7. Second quarter, Millville 14, Williamstown 0. Rolanda Henry on the kick return, 16-yard return by Henry. Bulldogs possession, first and 10 at their own 31. Number 11, Dante Howe's pass is intended for Gary Harper, incomplete. Second and 10 at the 31. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains 10, and a Bridgeton first down. First and 10 at the 41. False start against Bridgeton. Backs the Bulldogs out 5 yards. First and 10, first and 15 at their own 36. Number 1, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier, he fumbles. It's recovered by the Eagles. Egg Harbor Township possession, first and 10 at the Bulldogs, 35. Thank you. Number six, Bradley Smith's pass is complete for a 35-yard touchdown to number one, Bryce Jackson. 35-yard touchdown pass, Bradley Smith to Bryce Jackson. Number four, Keeman Council, the ball carrier, and he is in for the two-point conversion. With 5 minutes, 29 seconds remaining in the second quarter, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles, 30. The Bridgeton Bulldogs, 0. After the kickoff, Bridgeton will take over first and 10 at their own 45. Number 11, Dante House pass is caught by number six, Rolando Henry, who escapes for a 55-yard touchdown. 55-yard touchdown strike, Dante House to Rolando Henry, and the Bulldogs are on the board. Brian Pritchett on for the point after. Brian Pritchett's point after is good. With 5 minutes, 13 seconds left in the second quarter, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles, 30. The Bridgeton Bulldogs, 7. Number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins on the kick return. Norrell Islam Dawkins returns the kick 20 yards to the 34-yard line. Wag Harbor Township takes over first and 10. Number 6, Bradley Smith, 66-yard touchdown pass to number 4, Keeman Council. Number 4, Keeman Council, the ball carry on the 2-point conversion, and it's successful with 4 minutes 46 seconds left in the second period. The Egg Harbor Township Eagles 38, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 7. After the kickoff, Bridgeton will take over possession, first and 10 at their own 46. Number 11, Dante Howe's pass is complete to number 1, Brian Pritchett. Pritchett rumbles and has enough for Bridgeton first down. Gain of 13. Gain of 11, first and 10 at the Egg Harbor Township 43. Penalty flag prior to the snap. False start against Bridgeton. back the Bulldogs out 5 yards. First and 15 at their own 48. Number 11, Dante Howell's pass is complete to number 6, Rolando Henry. Yard completion, Howell to Henry. First and 10, Bulldogs at the 26. Egg Harbor Township calls timeout, their second. Number 1, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. He's got enough for another Bridgeton first down. Gain of 16. First and goal for the Bulldogs at the Eagles 10. Number 1, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Pritchett gains 9, second and goal at the 1. Number 1, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. He is in for another Bulldogs touchdown. 1 yard touchdown run by number 1, Brian Pritchett. Thank you. penalty flag prior to the snap. Offsides against Egg Harbor Township. And the Bulldogs will go for two after the penalty. Number one, Brian Pritchett is in for the two-point conversion with 2 minutes, 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. The Egg Harbor Township Eagles, 38. The Bridgeton Bulldogs, 15. Number 17, Sameed Muhammad, receives the kickoff, and he's down on the ground where Egg Harbor Township will take over, first and 10 at their own 23. Third quarter score, Winslow Township 21, Delsey 13. Bridgeton calls timeout, their second. Thank you. Bradley Smith's pass intended for number 21, Gashard Taylor, is incomplete. Second and 10 at the 23. Number 6, Bradley Smith's pass complete to number 3, Justin Moore. Smith to Moore gains 8, 3rd and 2 at the 31. Smith's pass is intercepted by number 6, Rolando Henry. Bridgeton takes over first and 10 at the Egg Harbor Township 49. Number 1, Brian Pritchard, the ball carrier, fumbles, recovers it, no gain, 2nd and 10 at the 49, official timeout. Number 57, Zion Shields. The Bulldogs shaking up on the play. Number 1, Brian Pritchett's pass, intended for number 5, Gary Harper, is incomplete. Check that, that was intended for Henry, broken up by the Eagles, 3rd and 10 at the 49. Thank you. Ball start against Bridgeton. Backs them up 5 yards. It'll now be 3rd and 15 for the Bulldogs at their own 46. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Pritchett gains 16, and he's got a Bridgeton first down. First and 10 at the 38. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. Pritchett gains 7. 2nd and 3 at the 31. Number one, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier. No gain. 3rd and 3 at the 31. Bridgeton calls timeout. Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains 3, but that's the end of the first half. With the score, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 38, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 15. Fans, be sure to stick around for halftime performances by the Bridgeton High School marching band, and cheerleaders. Please welcome our 2023 fall cheerleaders, head coach Melissa Kellen, assistant coach Rachel Spicer, and our awesome volunteers, coach Ashley Jackson, Aaliyah Jackson, and Kira Jet Lane, captains Jasmine Patterson and Janiyah Whitaker. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bridgeton High School fall cheerleaders. And at this time, ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the field the 2023-24 Bridgeton High School Marching Band. Ladies and gentlemen, the Bridgeton High School Marching Band. And fans, we made the announcement prior to the game, but prior to the game, a cell phone was found down by the fence near the Bridgeton bleachers. If you are missing your cell phone or have misplaced it, please report to the press box. We'll give you a chance to identify it and claim your phone if it is yours. Thank you. Fourth quarter score, Cumberland 6, Pittman 0. Final score, Atlantic City Vikings 50, Absegami Braves 13. Final score, Winslow Township Eagles 28, Delsey Crusaders 13. Fans, next Friday, September 15th, the Bulldogs travel to Mays Landing for a matchup with the Oakcrest Falcons. Kickoff next Friday night at Oakcrest, set for 6 p.m. And the Bulldogs return home on Friday, September 22nd, against the rival Cumberland Colts. The game against Cumberland marks homecoming 2023. Kickoff at 7 p.m. right here at Jim Hersey Memorial Stadium at the Robert C. Thompson Family Sports Complex. Number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins on the kickoff return of the second half. Norrell Islam Dawkins, kick return, 13 yards. First and 10, Egg Harbor Township at their own 34. Number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins, the ball carrier. Norrell Islam Dawkins gains 3, second and 7 at the 37. Number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins, the ball carrier. Norrell Islam Dawkins has enough for an Eagles first down. Gain of 16, first and 10 at the 47. Number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins, the ball carrier. Loss of 3. Second and 7 at the 50. Number 6, Bradley Smith, the ball carrier. Smith gains 29 and a first down at the Bridgeton 21. Number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins, the ball carrier. Norrell Islam Dawkins gains 2, second and 8 at the 19. Number 21, Gishard Taylor, the ball carrier. Taylor gains 9. And another Eagles first down. First and goal to 10. Number 21, Gishard Taylor, the ball carrier. Gain of 5. Second and goal to 5. Penalty prior to the snap. False start against Egg Harbor Township. Leaves the Eagles a second and goal to 10. Number 6, Bradley Smith's pass is incomplete. Third and goal to 10. Number three, Justin Moore was the intended receiver. Number six, Bradley Smith, the ball carrier. Smith gains three. Fourth and goal at the seven. Egg Harbor Township calls timeout, their first. Number six, Bradley Smith's pass is complete to number one, Bryce Jackson, for a touchdown. 7-yard touchdown pass, Bradley Smith to Bryce Jackson. Excuse me, that last touchdown pass was caught by Bryce Jackson, thrown by number 16, Xavier Kachi. Kachi to Jackson, 7-yard touchdown pass. 2-point conversion, unsuccessful. With 8:13 left in the third quarter, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 44, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 15. Number five, Gary Harper recovers the kickoff. Bridgeton will take over possession. First and 10, they're on 23. Thank you. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains two, second and eight at the 25. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains nine and a Bridgeton first down. First and 10 at the 34. False start against Bridgeton. 5-yard infraction makes it first and 15 to 29. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains one. Second and 14 at the 30. Number 11, Dante House, pass intended for number five, Gary Harper, is incomplete. Leaves the Bulldogs a fourth and 14. Make that third and 14 at the 30-yard line. Bridgeton calls timeout. A couple of final scores to pass along to you. Mainland Mustangs, 32. Oakcrest Falcons, 0. Washington Township Minutemen, 52. Kingsway Dragons, 23. Third quarter score, Millville Thunderbolts 14, Williamstown Braves 6. Number 11, Dante House, pass is complete to number 5, Gary Harper. Howe to Harper gains 13. Fourth and short. For the Bulldogs. Officials, timeout for measurement. Official ruling is that Harper is short of the line to gain. Be fourth and short for the Bulldogs at the 43-yard line. Number 1, Brian Pritchett, the ball carrier, and he's got a Bridgeton first down. Pritchett gains 10. First and 10 Bulldogs at the Egg Harbor Township 47. Number 1, Brian Pritchett with an angry run there. First down, Bulldogs. Pritchett gains 14, first and 10 at the 33. Official timeout for injury. And number 1, Brian Pritchett, is the Bulldogs shaking up on the play. Number 11, Dante Howe, is sacked. Loss of 11 on the sack. Second and 21 for the Bulldogs at the 44. Make some noise. Cheerleader football toss. Who wants one? Number 11, Dante Howe, the ball carrier. Howe gains 8, 3rd and 11 at the 36. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. He's got enough for another Bridgeton first down. Number 5, Calvin Johnson on the tackle of Harper. 20-yard gain by Harper, first and 10 Bulldogs at the 16. Egg Harbor calls timeout. They're second. Final score to pass along to you. Cumberland Colts, 6. Pittman Panthers, 0. Fans, tonight's paid attendance, 228. The Egg Harbor Township Eagles, Bridgeton Bulldogs, and West Jersey Football League, thank you for your support. Number 5, Gary Harper, the intended ball carrier. He fumbles the exchange. And Egg Harbor Township recovers, first and 10 at their own 20. And timeout by the officials for an injury. Number 16, Xavier Kachi's shovel pass to number 18, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins. Gains a first down for Egg Harbor Township. To gain a 54, Kachi to Norrell Islam Dawkins. Timeout for injury. Injured Bulldog is number 5, Gary Harper. Final score to pass along to you. St. Augustine Hermits 3, Cherokee Chiefs 0. Number 21, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins, the ball carrier. Gain of 1, second and 9 at the 25. Number 21, Noah Norrell Islam Dawkins, the ball carrier. No gain. Third and 9 at the 25. And that's the end of the third quarter with the score. The Egg Harbor Township Eagles 44, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 15. Third and 9 for the Eagles as we start fourth quarter play. Number 16, Xavier Kachi's pass is complete to number 88, Owen Andrews, for an Eagles first down. Gain of 23, Kachi to Andrews, first and goal to 3. Number 20, Brian Tennant, the ball carrier. No gain. Number 20, Brian Tennant, the ball carrier, and he is in for an Eagles touchdown. Number 20, Brian Tennant, 2-yard touchdown run. Number 9, Mike Simeon on for the point after. Simeon's point after is no good. With 10 minutes, 58 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter, it's the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 50, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 15. Number 5, Gary Harper on the return of the kickoff. Harper returns the ball 30 yards into Egg Harbor territory. First and 10 Bulldogs. The Egg Harbor Township 47. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains 8, second and 2 with the 40. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper's got enough for a Bulldogs first down. Gain of 14 for Harper. First and 10 at the 26. Number 5, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains 9. Second and 1, official timeout for injury. Final score to pass along to you. Cedar Creek Pirates 33, Ocean City Red Raiders 25. Final score, Holy Spirit Spartans 42, St. Joseph Wildcats 8. Final score, Arthur P. Shalit Cougars 25, Wildwood Warriors 0. Third quarter score, Hamilton Blue Devils 19, Highland Tartans 6. Fourth quarter score, Vineland Fighting Clan 13, Clearview 10. Bulldog player shaking up is number 5, Gary Harper. Number 11, Dante House pass is incomplete. Third and 1 at the 17. Number 11, Dante House pass. Tended for Gary Harper. It's incomplete. He's 4th and 1, 17. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. He gains two and another Bridgeton first down. First and 10 at the 15. Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Harper gains seven. Second and three at the 8-yard line. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier. Tripped up by number 17, Sameed Muhammad. Third and inches at the five. Gary Harper, the ball carrier, he's got another Bridgeton first down. Harper gains three, it's first and goal at the three. Number five, Gary Harper, the ball carrier, and he is in for a Bridgeton touchdown. 3-yard touchdown run by number five, Gary Harper. The Bulldogs will line up and go for two. Number 11, Dante Howe, the ball carrier, and he is in for the two-point conversion. With 2 minutes, 37 seconds left in the fourth quarter, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 50. The Bridgeton Bulldogs 23. Number 23, John Lazos on the kick return. Yard return from the 14 to the 31 yard line for John Lazos. Eagles possession, first and 10 at the 31. Number 20, Brian Tennant, the ball carrier, loss of 2, second and 12 at the 33. Number 20, Brian Tennant, the ball carrier. Tennant gains 1, third and 11 at the 32. Final score, the Egg Harbor Township Eagles 50, the Bridgeton Bulldogs 23. Fans, next Friday, September 15th, the Bulldogs travel to Mays Landing for a matchup with the Oak Crest Falcons. Kickoff next Friday at Oak Crest is set for 6 p.m. And reminder, the Bulldogs return home on Friday, September 22nd against the Cumberland Colts. The game against Cumberland marks homecoming. We'll kick off right here at the Robert C. Thompson Family Sports Complex at 7 p.m. on Friday, September 22nd. Thank you to all the participants, officials, and staff with helping with tonight's contest. Please drive carefully and arrive home safely. Good night.
Center up there called Mammoth. The owner of Mammoth works at our school. Him and his wife. He does that on the side. That's her full time gig.
Oh,
nice. That's what I know about Chester. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm almost done. Sound? You want the sound off? You had to go out somewhere.
I do, but
we can get you to shit. No! I'm supposed to meet him up here, and his nails on me.
I'm sorry, I'm throwing DVD, or am I?
Yeah, by the way, which is illegal. That was
screwed, sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
Triato's disciple.
I didn't do anything.
Thanks for the Thank you.